I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Knights. Today is October 17th. I'm Michael.
And I'm Jaden.
Today's daily shout-out goes to Mr. Kylie for keeping the hallway safe. The bulletin is on.
It's time to make the donuts, or at least buy a dozen donuts for a good cause. Sports Medicine Club will be selling Krispy Kreme donuts as a fundraiser for $10 a dozen. Donut deliveries will happen in the morning on Friday, October 25th. Boxes of donuts will also be sold at the football game for senior night. All proceeds go towards supporting Sports Med Club's state competition in Spokane in the spring.
West Sound Tech students, please remember to check your bus schedule on the TV slideshow in the comments. All bus times are listed when the bus leaves, so make sure you are waiting when it arrives. The bus schedule has bus departure times for the AM and PM sessions, as well as the Wednesday times, when they leave much earlier. So go to the main office if you have any questions.
Representative Kilmer office will hold a Service Academy information night for interested students on Wednesday, October 23rd from 5:30 to 7 p.m. at the Bremerton School District Administration Building located at 134 Marion Avenue North. Students considering to apply should begin the information process the summer before your senior year of high school. Students, parents, and educators are invited to attend this informative event.
Girls interested in bowling for this upcoming season will be meeting with Coach Wagner in the New Commons on Wednesday, October 23rd at noon. Athletes need to have a current athletic packet on file with Mrs. Mabe to be eligible. Come find out more information on and bowl for Bremerton Knights.
This year, Knights on Stage will be presenting the musical Mamma Mia. The show runs November 1st and 2nd at 7 o'clock and November 3rd at 2 o'clock. Rehearsals are underway and are going extremely well. Directors Miss McFeeters, Miss Rayford, and Miss Grosso, a crew of 10, and a cast of 30 is hard at work preparing the show. Volunteers are needed to help with box office, sewing, costumes. Get in touch with Miss Grosso if you're able to help. Come out to support your Knights on Stage.
Here's what's happening today. It's your Future Fair. It takes place from 11:15 to 1:15. Starry Nights and Art Club meets in room 129. Key Club will meet in the Career Center. Night Academy takes place in the library from 2 to 4.
And Girls Swim will race swim at the Y today at 2:30. Boys Tennis plays at Kingston. Tennis players, your bus departs at 2:10. Girls Soccer and Volleyball play at Kingston. Athletes, your bus departs at 3:30 tonight.
An open mat for wrestling starts at 4 p.m. and open weights for baseball will begin at 6 p.m.
All right, let's take a look at who we're celebrating birthdays today is.
Samantha Hotelling.
And Bathsheba Queen Anne. Happy birthday, Knights.
Well, there you have it for today. Have a great Thursday. There you go. Go Knights.